of the YouTube channel, science topic and maths topic. So first of all, we start the science topic. This is solar system. Let's start.
The solar system is the sun and all the objects in orbit around it. The solar system is about 4.6 billion years old. It is formed by gravity in a large molecular cloud. The solar system is consist of moon, comet, asteroids and etc. Thank you.
As you know, the sun is a star. It is the star which is closest to the earth. The average distance between the earth is 150 million kilometers.
Like all the stars, the sun is a huge ball of hot gas in the air, hydrogen and helium. Its diameter is 1.4 million kilometers. Its temperature is 14 million degrees Celsius. While its surface temperature is 6000 degrees Celsius. The sun is the source of all energy on the earth as well as other planets. Thank you.
Give up their own light. Most stars made up almost entirely two gases. First is hydrogen and second is helium. Thank you.
Mercury is the first planet in the solar system. It is very closest to the sun. Mercury is covered with many pole-shaped holes, pole craters. It has 400 degrees Celsius temperature during the day. Thank you.
It is seen by powerful telescope. It is 8th planet in the solar system.